Sasha. You never take it. We're going to take it down. All right. So everyone welcome, sexy Sasha.
From the first round, you come out and you moved. Very good. Just your vocals, you need to work on enunciating. I'm hearing, don't know if you don't know the song, but I'm not hearing clearly what is it that you want to say. But a definite improvement, yeah?
Rupini!
Yes, Sasha, fierce. Me and Lisa call it Sasha fierce because you are very brave. You know, you come on the stage and you really try to bring it at all times, you know? Sasha, the voice could have been a little better still in terms of how you deliver the song. And in terms of the song itself, I don't think you remember some of the lines of the song. Some of the words, you missed some words. And also, some of the melody lines and so forth. But nonetheless, you performed the song very well, you were dressed for the part, and you never failed to entertain us.
Alright, ready?
Yes. Sasha, see how you put your hand, what do you watch there? I still watch. Nevertheless, Sasha, that was very, very entertaining. You couldn't hear some of the words. Most of them here is 9 to 5. You're working at 9 to 5. But you know the performance was up that you need to work on your vocals as can't remember her name, the lady just said. But apart from that, I like the performance. It was really nice.
All right, so show us some.